Hey everyone, it's Friday. Gotta get down on Friday. Everyone's looking forward to the weekend. Partying. Yeah. Fun. What could be more fun than Popful Mail?
Listen to me now and believe me later. You've arrived just in time to witness the manifestation of my mountainous manliness. So long, my flabby little foes.
So yeah, I apologize for the lateness and the shortness of this video. This is going to be another short one because all we really have is a boss fight and then a cutscene after that. Actually, I might give you a little preview of the next area just to pad out this video's length a little bit. And this fight's going to be pretty similar to the last one. Sven apparently doesn't have much of an imagination. I mean, he has an imagination when it comes to design. I mean, that's certainly a unique-looking enemy. But strategy-wise, it's pretty much just standing in one spot, ducking occasionally, and shooting again. Just like Chargon, or Charjon, or however that's supposed to be spelled, and whatever that is. Other than these two fireball patterns, his only other attack is that knife, which he doesn't appear to be too interested in using at the moment, but occasionally he will throw it at you, and he telegraphs that attack because his floating forearm will stop bobbing up and down for a moment, so if you're quick enough you can dodge it, but it doesn't even look like he's really interested in that at all. Which, I mean, I can't blame him. It wouldn't do him much good. And I apologize. I know this doesn't make for interesting viewing, but, you know, don't blame me. Blame Falcom. I have to say, as far as being interesting goes, the Mithril Guardian is probably the best boss so far. It has the most interesting patterns. The Wood Golem, I mean, other than being annoying because it keeps reforming itself, that was also a pretty interesting boss. So yeah, that was the dreaded Fire Golem, aka Sven. If that was a manifestation of his manliness, then I feel sorry for his significant other. Who am I kidding? We all know he doesn't have one.
Is nothing that can save you from the wrath of the Overlord. He will avenge my death with the fury that will make my pompatoon look like playtime.
What was that? Could it have been what's-his-name's cage opening? Mumbles? See what he has to say now that we have taken out the dreaded. Oh, I guess it was not his cage opening, where they forgot to change the sprite, and they forgot to put a background in there too, over to the right. Awesome.
Thank you. You saved my life. Sven was going to kill me to bury the secret of the Black Seal.
So then, you're the only one left who knows how the Black Seal works?
Yes, and I can't believe that someone broke what it took me almost a decade to create.
Is it possible to repair it?
Perhaps. Listen, and I'll tell you what must be done. I sense that the first orb of the seal lies there.
Oh no! Mount Rip! What do you mean, first orb?
The seal is composed of four orbs. They must be placed on the pedestals in the orb tower. As a safeguard, only one true of heart may set the orbs in their proper place and release their power. You must recover the orbs and reactivate the seal before the Overlord discovers how to pervert their power.
Looks like they've made a mockery of Sven's manliness.
They're very strong.
But they're about to learn of something stronger, the hard way. Rift, Wrath, the hour is at hand. Attend to me at once, sisters.
The lovely orbs you entrusted to us are safe.
And they will remain so as long as we possess them.
The time of the Overlord draws near. Protect the orbs with your very lives.
Yes, Master.
Wow. The plot thickens. Very exciting. And we are in a brand new area. Which, I'll go ahead and show off the beginning of this area. Icy Cal.
Halt! The land of Chile is at war with invading monsters. No one can pass here unless they're on official business for King Lips. So beat it!
I have no intention of leaving. I came here to look for the power orbs, and I intend to find them.
A troublemaker, eh? Let's see if you still talk tough after time in the tank.
Stop it! Hey, ow! Hey, let go of me this instant, you pint-sized freaks! What? Slick?
In the flesh. Say, I didn't expect to have company, though. I would have tried to clean up the place if I knew you were coming. Nice digs, eh? But if you came to find the pirate's treasure stash, don't go getting any ideas, okay? It's all mine. Na-na-na-na-na.
Pirate stash? Gold? Oh, I get it. This is some sort of trick to get me to help you, isn't it? Well, it's not gonna work.
No tricks. Honest. Say, if you help me find the treasure, I might share some with you.
Forget it, P-Brain. I'm too busy to get involved in your crazy schemes. I've got orbs to find, and quick.
Orbs? What good are dumb old orbs? If I saw one, I'd probably just pass on by. I don't have time for that sort of junk.
You idiot. Your whole existence depends on me finding those orbs.
So yeah, our travels have taken us to many strange and exotic lands, but now we find ourselves in Chile. I have to say, I would have thought South America would be a little bit warmer. I didn't know they had penguins there.
Let me out of here! I demand to know the charges against me! You have no right to hold me! I haven't done anything!
Ha! Flaff! You're excused from your post. Good work, men.
Hey, I've seen that guy.
Thank you, Your Majesty!
That is one handsome
Please
penguin.
Please forgive the rude manner of my soldiers. They sometimes get a bit carried away. By the way, I'm King Lip. I've heard you're looking for the power orbs.
Yes, that's right. Do you know where they are? I need them to stop the Overlord.
I see. Well, the orbs were stolen from the Orb Tower by agents of the Overlord. They're rumored to be guarded by the Overlord's flunkies somewhere near here. If we don't get them back to the Orb Tower and reinstate the seal, the Overlord will cross over and destroy us all. This is a direct threat to Chile's security. I've dispatched my best men to recover the power orbs and stabilize the situation. For your own safety, you shouldn't leave our security zone. Monsters roam the lands and attack without provocation. If all goes well, I will return with the orbs.
Hey, wait a minute!
Well, it's been fun, but I gotta run. See you around.
Wow, the King of Chile. What an honor. I have to say, other than his speech impediment, his English was pretty good. He didn't have much of a Spanish accent at all. Oh man, look at that. Oh, that is some sliding. That is not gonna be fun. What am I saying? Everyone loves ice worlds. Don't you? So yeah, that'll do it for now. New episode will be up on Monday, hopefully earlier in the day. And look for a stream coming up soon. Watch the website, I guess, dukeofthebump.com. I will catch you all later. Night, everyone.